ISIS are the real Muslims because ISIS do exactly what the book says. Kill everyone who's not a Muslim and chop people's heads off and set them on fire and be fucking raging lunatics. But all the other Muslims go, they're not real Muslims because I read the book and ignore those parts. Well, then you're not fucking Muslim because you're ignoring the fucking book.